partner and I decided to check out my next suspect, the owner of a local greasy spoof. I figured a little good cop, bad cop would get his jaw flapping, so I...
No, can I be the bad cop? Please, please, can I please?
Yes, if you get out of my hard-boiled narration.
Sorry.
Mr. Krabs, how you doing? Can I get you some tea? Do you mind if I ask you a few questions? Now, where were you earlier?
You seem hungry, dear. Home cooked meal?
What are you doing, SpongeBob? Manicure? Huh?
Takeover?
Warm blankets?
Check out the dang.
Witness Hunty Seven Seas, are you two doing?
Oh, we're playing good cop, good cop. Sorry, Squidward, I don't know how to be the bad cop.
Well, looking for my clarinet, Eugene. I know you broke into my house this afternoon. I know you stole it. Now, fess up.
It's afternoon? Well, I was... I've been here all day. Count me money. Just look at me butt groove.
Still warm. Story checks out.
All right, Krabs. We'll mosey along this time. Come on, SpongeBob.
Boys, if you two do find that clarinet, could you bring it to me so I can smash it to pieces?
We pulled up to the local dweeb market, where I hope to find my next suspect.